I'm finished here.
Me too. Then this... should do it.
Generator shutdown confirmed.
And the tractor beam is down. It's a success. Now what?
I don't know. We just shut down the generator, so there shouldn't be...
Allow me to investigate. Limmel, would you mind climbing down for a moment?
Okay.
I have detected the activation of an emergency power system. A countdown to warp seems to have been initiated.
A countdown to warp? Huh?
It would appear to be an emergency evacuation system built into the Cardianon mothership.
Evacuation? To where?
I'm unable to locate the preset coordinates in my database. I believe it is uncharted space, to which no established routes exist.
And at this rate, we'll be taken along with it when the countdown ends.
Yes. And if we are cast away into such uncharted space, there is an exceedingly high probability that we will never be able to return.
Wait, what?
Please do not worry. My search of our surroundings shows an emergency bypass up ahead. Please use it to escape and return to your ship.
Bacchus, you're not...
As you can see, my present condition will not allow rapid movement. Please, forget about me, and go quickly.
Do you really think we're going to leave you?
With your assistance, I have successfully fulfilled my duty. I have no particular regrets.
What?
No, Baki. You're coming with us, Kay?
Please, don't concern yourselves. It's not as if I'm going to die.
Even if not, you'll still never be able to return, correct? That might as well be death!
Mr. Edge, I believe you are the ranking officer among all those present. It is your duty to make a realistic decision for yourself and your crew. Please think rationally. What you see before you is nothing more than broken scrap. Feel free to cast it aside, without any feelings of guilt.
No! Don't be ridiculous! You aren't scrap to us at all! You sacrificed your own safety to save our lives! You're our friend!
Miss Raimi... No, it is not to be. Please release my hand and hurry.
No, I won't! We're getting out of here together, and that's final!
I'm helping, too. I don't want to lose a friend. I would be so sad, Kay.
Limmel.
You'd better just give up, Bacchus. Once my old childhood pal and this little girl here get going, there's really no stopping them.
I think it would be best if we all leave together, don't you? And I believe you said it yourself.
Only doing what should be expected of a comrade, was it? This might get a little bumpy, but you can deal with it, right?
He's rather sturdy. I think he can deal with it.
You... what do you think you're trying to...
All right, we're out of time. Make a dead run for the Countless people. And don't let go of our friend here.
Yes, sir.
Between you and Mr. Crow, I've certainly met some outrageous people lately. Not that I'm complaining.
Just a little further! Keep going, people!
Okay.
on! This is it! The final stretch!
Oh no! It's gonna close!
Enough already! Put me down at once and go!
I thought we'd been through this!
Don't make us waste our breath with your nonsense, Bacchus! Huh?
Why are you stopping? You'll be trapped here as well.
It's the boob lady.
Who are you?
You're not the red-haired man after all.
Huh?
I wonder who that was. It looks like she used a lightning symbol.
I don't think she was a Cardianon.
Red-haired man? Did she mean...
I'm afraid I can only see the ceiling, and thus am at a loss to fully digest the current situation. But I believe we had best hurry.
That's right! Move it, people!
Disappeared.
It warped, Limmel, along with all the Grigori's secrets.
The Cardianon were conducting acts of aggression through use of the Grigori. That cannot be condoned.
But if there were no Grigori, the Cardianon would have evolved normally. They wouldn't have invaded Lemuris. If there were no Grigori...
The Grigori are gone. The Cardianon said it himself, remember? It was their final epiphany.
Yeah, but...
Edgy, nothing like what happened to my home will ever happen again. That's all that matters, Kay.
Limmel. You're right. I guess we actually were able to protect Lemuris this time.
We were. I'm really glad.
Edge, you haven't done a single thing wrong since you took command. I think you should try trusting yourself for a change. Just let yourself be Edge. Good old Edge. Okay?
You've gotta be optimistic, right?
Yeah, we do. I'm counting on you guys, all right?
Kay.
Mr. Crow. Okay. The friend of whom you were so proud truly is a straight arrow. Being with him and his crew, it makes warmth radiate throughout even my cold steel body.
we go.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on. I was just getting warmed up. Bring him up. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Wonderful. I'm so glad I've... This feels pretty good, Kate.
They should have more respect. You'll
eat this! Wonderful. I'm so glad everyone's safe. Wonderful. I'm so glad. Maybe now I can.
Now that's what I'm.
Useful experience indeed.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
They should have more respect.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
We can use this.
This may look like a snap, but I don't care.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
Too careless.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
They should have more respect.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on. I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
That wasn't very challenging.
We don't have time to play this.
Molores. Wonderful. I'm so glad everyone's safe.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
Wonderful. I'm so glad I've...
Now that's what I'm talking about. We don't have time to play around.
Wonderful. I'm so glad everyone's safe.
Let's take this advantage.
Come on. I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on. I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
This may look like
silence.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on. We don't have time to play around. I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
See free? Me too. Don't forget to psych yourselves up.
Yes, we can use this.
Are you satisfied with this, kids? Let's rock and roll.
Success is proportional to technique.
Not too bad.
All right!
Yes, we can use this. Success is proportional to technique. Yes, we can use this.
Not too bad.
Not too shabby.
Success is proportional to technique.
Well, you get an E for effort. Are you satisfied with this, kids? How much help do you think this'll be? Well, you get an E for effort. Are you satisfied with this, kids? So, what are we making today? Don't forget to psych yourselves up! Let's take this nice and easy, huh? Show me the good stuff, huh? Come on, let's get that cranium cranking! Go, go! Hello, anyone out there got any good ideas? Let's rock and roll!
Not too bad.
Nice.
Success is proportional to technique.
Are you satisfied with this, kids? Are you satisfied with this, kids? That was a decent recipe, huh? Let's take this nice and easy, huh? Don't forget to psych yourselves
up! Success is proportional to technique. The higher success is proportional, the more useful it is.
Not too shabby. Not too shabby.
Oh! I did it, Kate.
This is pretty spectacular, don't you think? Whoa, pretty hot stuff. Whoa, not every day you see something like this. What you want?
I was just getting warmed up. Bring them on.
Maybe not.
Useful experience indeed.
have time to play around. I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
We can use this.
We don't have time to play around. I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
We can use this. Here we go. This may look like a snack.
You don't have to eat this.
Wonderful. I'm so glad everyone's safe.
Please step back. Please step back.
We don't have time to play a record. I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on. Let's take this advantage. Come on, now's our chance. Eat this. I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on. We don't have time to play around.
Wonderful. I'm so glad I've...
Now that's what I'm talking about!
We can use this.
Thank you.
more respectful.
Wonderful. I'm so glad everyone's safe.
Have more respect. I must say, that wasn't really challenging.
Step back.
Here we go.
Please step back.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on. We don't have time to play with
more respect for others.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on. Time to play around.
Wonderful. I'm so glad everyone's...
Please step back.
We can use this. can use this.